So when are we going to stop the insanity? When I say insanity, I was just getting off the phone with a client, a new client. And he said, Claude, I've been doing this method from somebody else. Another guru told me what to do and everything. And it just doesn't work. I said, how long have you been doing it? Oh, for 6 months. And how much you've been spending? Oh, thousands and thousands of dollars. I said, why are you doing the same thing over and over again if it doesn't work? Well, it's supposed to work and they paid a lot of money for it, but it doesn't work for you. So obviously, stop doing it. There's an insanity out there that if you keep doing something consistently, there'll be a monumental change. You've got to learn to do the things that work. Copy successful people. Well, who do I mean by successful people? I mean one percenters. What do the one percenters do? You ever guys ever watch Shark Tank? Okay. What's the one thing all those people have in common besides being successful and rich? They all seem to be good communicators, if you notice. They get their point across. They ask questions. They fight among themselves. They're assertive personalities. Absolutely. They exude confidence. But they do the things that work so well. I do one thing really well, and I've built a very successful lifestyle and business. I give good phone. I talk to people every day. I ask questions. I leave gut-style voicemails on the phone, and I get a 50% return rate on my phone calls, by the way. You've got to start working on your communication skills. You've got to learn to ask questions. You've got to learn to stop selling like you're selling used cars. Nobody wants to meet that person. Nobody woke up this morning and said, gee, I hope a bunch of salespeople call me. You have to start thinking, being empathetic, thinking about how to speak to people so you can capture their attention, get their respect, and sell your product or service in just 180 seconds. Can you get that point across? So you can at least open the door. You may not close them, of course, in 3 minutes or less, but if you can capture their interest, if you can follow up, if you can make them an offer, you've got a shot. And can you do that 5 times or more every day? That's what successful people do. That's what I want you to do, because nobody deserves success more than you good people. You're working so hard. You're spending so much money. I want to see you have the success that you deserve every day, because who's better than you? You just got to learn to give good phone. My name is Claude Diamond. I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Or go to my webpage, free stuff, free consultations, free mind maps, free books, just by going to claudediamond.com. You guys take care. Thanks a lot.